going out live?
No. Yeah. It's recorded. So what we're going to do is I am going to ask you a few questions.
Sure.
I know that you've, you know, expressed some concern about what categories. Yeah. So I am just going to go with the number of cases that have been solved in the United States in the last 22 minutes is my first question.
I would say 22.
Yep, sure. Yep. Ding, 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 ding. Good job. That was impressive. Now, here's another question for you. If you were to take 4,733,933 and divide that by 17, what would you get?
I have no idea.
Ding, 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 ding. That is a great answer. You are killing it, Carl. Okay, Carl. No, it's not going to be that difficult.
All right,
okay.
Cool.
I was just kidding you on those. But my real question is, if you could have any job in the entire world, what would it be?
Any job in the world, eh?
Yep. Ooh, he's really thinking about this one,
yeah.
Folks.
Yeah. I don't know. I think I might be carpentry, like making furniture.
Really? Instead of doing, what do you do now?
I do sales. I sell software.
So you'd rather make the furniture than sell the furniture?
Yes.
Perfect. So that's an excellent answer. Have you ever made anything before?
Oh, yeah. I make furniture all the time as a hobby.
Do you ever put these videos up on YouTube? Because I watch a lot of them.
I love watching them, but I don't want to ruin my hobby by making it a job. So
Okay. That's a great answer.
Yeah.
That is a great answer. Yeah. I've never made anything by wood, but I really like to watch those videos. It's very calming.
Yeah.
They are.